Srimad Bhagavatam is considered the ripened fruit of the desire tree of all Vedic scriptures. This divine scripture is non-different from Supreme Lord Krishna. ISKCON Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya at Vrindavan has been spreading the knowledge of Srimad Bhagavatam in a systematic way for several years. Now they are organizing yet another wonderful program called Srimad Bhagavatam Reading Marathon starting on 31st January 2022 to facilitate a systematic study of Srimad Bhagavatam. Hearing and studying Srimad Bhagavatam relieves everyone from all lamentation, illusion and fear of the material world. This self-study program encourages everyone to read the Bhagavatam 35 to 40 minutes every day and thus complete studying one chapter with purports within a week. The Mahavidyalaya conducts an online Srimad Bhagavatam quiz after completion of every chapter and distributes certificates of participation after completion of each canto. Every Sunday they will conduct a class on a very special topic from the Srimad Bhagavatam. I request everyone to take advantage of this wonderful program and immerse yourself in this amazing philosophy and pastimes of Srimad Bhagavatam and stay inspired in your practice of Krishna consciousness. Our endeavor to study the Bhagavatam shall certainly please Srila Prabhupada and the glorious Acharyas of the Vaishnava Sampradaya. Hare Krishna.